This is Enceladus, an icy moon revolving around Saturn. Unimaginably cold, this white orb looks very peaceful. Except that it's actually home to ice volcanoes that spew frozen chunks of slushy magma at 800 miles per hour. Cryovolcanoes are similar to the ones we have on Earth. Just swap out the molten lava with sub-zero water. A cryovolcano forms when thick layers of ice get heated by gravitational forces. Then, pockets of water are created under the moon's icy shell. Pressure eventually builds in these liquid pockets, and when a crack on the surface opens, icy plumes erupt. Those plumes are so cold that if you were standing next to an erupting ice volcano, you'd turn into a block of ice. Inside the plumes are a mixture of carbon dioxide, water, methane gas, and ammonia. That has scientists excited because these elements are the crucial building blocks for life. But what kind of organism could possibly survive in Enceladus's ice-cold waters and in pitch-black darkness? It won't be space dolphins and narwhals, but if anything, it could be like the extremophiles at the bottom of our oceans, the odd-looking creatures that feed on microbes in your underwater vents. So, to reiterate, huge, cold, dangerous ice volcanoes exist, and they might birth alien life. You can catch more episodes of Spacecrafts every Wednesday. And if you want to know what it takes to study volcanoes here on Earth, check out this episode of Science in the Extremes. Thanks for watching, and let us know what you think in the comments below.